friends. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I'm going to start getting ready. I kind of threw on some gym clothes because I really need the extra motivation to go to the gym because I haven't gone and I don't know, I've just been really feeling sick and my period's been late and I told y'all. So today I'm going to get a pregnancy test and take it and then show y'all the results. This is my to-do. The top is Gymshark. The bottoms are Nike. And I got the black Nike shoes and I just threw on this jacket to go over because it's cold. It does get cold in Arizona, you guys. Oh my goodness. But I wanted to share, I'm really excited because I bought this from Sprouts yesterday. It's this Mineral Fusion Dry Shampoo. And I've never used dry shampoo before. All my friends would tell me about it. Thought I would try it because my hair gets really dry, I think, because I wash it like every day. When I would go to the gym every day, like I have to shower, right? I never even heard of dry shampoo actually until recently. That's how like out the loop I am. So I decided to give it a try because as you can see, like my hair, it just like frizzes out and it's really like, I don't know, if I put it down right now, it'd be super poofy. So I'm gonna try using the dry shampoo and only washing my hair like twice a week. I think that's enough, right? I don't know. 2 to 3 times a week, probably 3 times just to see how it goes. I got this one for medium to dark hair and so it's kind of like comes out dark so that it doesn't have like that powdery look. So yeah, I'm really excited to try it. I'll let you guys know how I like it. You guys, I totally forgot to share, but I wanted to share this package that my BFF sent me. She treats me so well. Oh my goodness, like, not even, I mean, aside from her just being there for me all the time, she is such a giving person. Like, oh my goodness. So she always sends me makeup and it's just, and it's so funny because the makeup that I do wear, I wear the stuff that she gives me. Like, I can buy makeup all day long. Well, actually, I don't, but if I did, like, I probably wouldn't even wear it. Like, I have a whole bunch of makeup that I haven't really even touched, but the second she gets me something, I, like, use it. So, like, this Too Faced makeup bag, it's so cute. She got me this. She got me this. Moisturizer. She got me this. Look at the new stuff she sent me, you guys. I never have to shop for makeup. So, this is the new makeup bag she got me. I swear, I love the makeup bags. Thank you so much, April. And she got me, look, all these glosses or lipsticks. What are they called? I'm wearing, I think it's this one. This one or this one I just now put on. Whole bunch of, oh, mascara, like, oh, and eyeliner. You know, I always use eyeliner. A lot of it she actually gives away to her subscribers, which I think is amazing. She always does giveaways for her subs. It's called April Athena 7. I'll link it down in the description below for y'all to check out. Look, she got me even Smashbox lipstick. This stuff ain't cheap. This stuff is not cheap. So I truly appreciate it so much. And then she got me this Benefit Soft and Natural Brows. It's so cool because I opened it and it comes with like all this fancy stuff. I'm giving y'all a mini little beauty haul. Look at how pretty. I've never had something like this before. So for those of you wondering, I just randomly thought about it. A lot of you guys have been asking like, what is the difference between the Laveen Life and Laveen Living channel? And basically, Laveen Living is basically a more detailed, in-depth look of all of like our home, like the home, our new house, and like the house tour, and us remodeling and doing the renovations, paint, like anything dedicated to our home and design and like the buying process we'll probably talk about because I've seen a lot of you guys ask about the buying process. If you guys like watching like HGTV or like house shows, that's kind of like what the majority of content will focus on over there. I'll probably eventually include some like home decor DIYs too, which will be really fun. And so Laveen Life is snippets of that, not as in detail, but majority of, you know, what it's always been, our day-to-day life, just things that we do, big announcements, stuff like that. I added a bio to the Laveen Living, so if you guys wanna check that out, y'all can, and make sure you guys subscribe if you guys are into that thing. I know a lot of you guys are, so feel free to check it out.
Jordan specifically said, I want to go on a big party. She said, forget all that kid stuff. You want a big party? Go ahead, don't fall in.
The
pot
and the potty.
Nope. Yeah, you can. You can do it. Do it some more.
Whoa.
You can do it.
Whoa.
Go poo poo. Trying to go by the camera.
Yeah.
So I have a question for y'all, Grapevine. I'm really in the dark about terminologies I always heard when I was in like elementary, high school, but like middle school, elementary. When they would say, we're going steady. What does that mean?
From my understanding, I think they mean like we're taking it slow, maybe.
It's like a...
Depending on how they say it.
Boyfriend, girlfriend? I remember saying that before and it was like, no, it's not boyfriend, girlfriend, it's going steady. What is that? I don't know what that is.
Oh, maybe they're just like taking it slow.
And then what's a promise ring?
I think that is that?
It's like a purity ring? Like a virgin type thing?
No, promise ring is like you, it's like the ring before the engagement ring.
What? Well, what age do they start that? Like 12?
No, like, maybe like...
Adults do that? Adults do promise rings? What is the promise? What do you promise? Promise to what, be like, faithful?
Yeah, like maybe like people are saving up maybe, or maybe they're just want... They
oh,
just,
I promise to propose
maybe,
to you?
Yeah, or like security, like don't worry, you know, you don't have the ring now, but I promise.
Oh, like a layaway on the coochie. It's like a prepayment for...
What?
What?
What? What? What'd I say? What'd I do? What'd I say? What'd I do? What'd I say, what'd I do?
Yeah, that's why you bleeped it.
What'd I say, what'd I do? Oh, look at these badoodas. My baby looking good lady, y'all. I'm a very, very blessed, fortunate man. You hear me? But no, I just had that thought. I wanted to chime in, pick up the camera, and ask y'all out there. Y'all great vines. I appreciate y'all.
Yes, sir. Yes.
No, it didn't freeze. I was just holding it for no reason. Bye.
Come on, butt.
Oh, no, that's
not
too big.
She's wearing her new Frozen pajamas.
So pretty. Dear God.
Dear God.
Dear God. Hold your hands.
Thank God for Jerry. Mommy.
Thank God for Mommy.
Thank God for Daddy.
Thank God for Jerry. Oh, wait, Jerry first. Then we'll do Jordan.
First.
Okay. Then we'll do Jordan.
Crying.
Yeah, thank you God for Jordan, the big girl crying.
Thank God for Jerry, the big boy. Thank God for food.
Thank God for food.
Thank God for water.
Thank God for water.
And thank God for not breaking my bed.
Thank you God for not breaking my bed.
And thank God for testing Jerry and testing Jordan and testing Mommy, testing Daddy. Testing Lola, testing Papa, testing Skyler, testing Nana, testing Grams, testing Gigi, testing Victor, and thank God for testing our family.
Thank you God for protecting our family. God bless you.
And thank God for not breaking my teeth.
Thank God for not breaking my teeth. All right, Jordan. Go, Jordan.
Dear God. Thank you for ABC song.
Thank you
for the ABC song.
Thank you for task. Thank you, God. Titi. Thank you, God. Light. Thank you, God. Camera. Thank you, God. To us. Thank you, God. For baby. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. For family.
Good job, Jordan.
Good job, Jordan.
Let's share some.
Okay.
It got for camera. Yeah. It got for Emma. X. It gave. It got for ABC song. And they also got four colors. It got for puzzle. They got for one. And got for Sega. And it got for C's Kiki.
Aww.
And Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Tell
mommy, tell daddy, Jerry is going to water, daddy. I'm right back.
Okay.
I need some water here for you.
Y'all, these baby hairs, oh my gosh, they've grown so, like, I need to, like, get rid of this. Ugh, they annoy me so much, and I have them right here. I don't know. Anyways, I have been feeling so bleh. So, it's time that I take pregnancy test because I don't know, I've just been so drowsy, I've gained weight, my period's late, like I just have all these symptoms that is really making me think I'm pregnant. So I went to the store and picked this up, so I'm not gonna let y'all, you know, anticipate anything. I'm just gonna take it right now and then I'll tell y'all right now, because I'm just like, oh my gosh, I'm kind of just freaking out. Oh, my head. I mean, we'd be happy if we were, but we didn't like plan it. Y'all, look at this. Alright, so let's see. Let's get it started. Hey, honey. I told the Grapevines I'm gonna finally take this test. I said, I mean, it's not like we'd be upset if I was pregnant, but we definitely didn't plan. Yeah, it'd be like a surprise. Jerry's opening it for me, guys, because I've just been, I'm telling you, my mood, everything. What?
Nothing.
He said I've been real snappy.
Is that a symptom? Or is it you just being you?
Wow.
I'm joking.
Wow.
I'm joking.
Are you joking?
Not as no pregnant women. I love y'all and everything, but justify everything when I'm pregnant. Which is, you know, understandable. Thank you. Dang,
this,
I can't
open?
Take the condom off the pregnancy test.
Hubby is opening the test. What do you think, yay or nay?
I'm cool either way.
Yeah?
You know, I'm fine with a new addition to the Levine household. Maybe, why is it so difficult?
Meanwhile, I'm sure Jerry will cut this because it's super long. It took us forever to open.
Yeah.
Thank you. All right, y'all, moment of truth. Pregnant is positive, negative. The minus sign is negative. So let's do this.
It's not a prank, huh? Because I remember you bought a fake one online before.
Yeah, but it's not this. It was the right on time or something. Clear Blue is like a legit brand.
I don't know the difference.
Brand.
Play with my emotions, huh? All
right.
That's a real one?
Yeah, babe.
Okay.
Results in, y'all see that? Do y'all see that? Do y'all see that? Let's see. So, not pregnant, so I'm really confused as to why my period is late. I'll probably set an appointment for the doctor to figure that out, because I usually have a pretty normal cycle. Maybe it's because I stopped going to the gym though. I haven't been in like a while.
Were you dieting?
Oh, or maybe my diet, I don't know. But there you have it. It's my pregnancy test result. Negative. I do have another one that if things don't change in like 2 weeks or maybe a week, I'll take this one and see what happens. But I'm like cramping, so I don't know. All right, y'all. Well, I'm gonna end the vlog. I will see you guys in the next video.